high school.
What's that?
What can you get there that I'm not giving you here?
A student like you. You know, all these gentlemen were goof-offs, and you were a goof-off, but I managed to cut you off at the pass. I figure the pass is about the 10th grade, and that's where I belong.
Wow. That's what you really want to do, Wolfie.
Mama.
Hey, listen. If there's anything I can ever do for you, you let me know, huh?
Well, you know, actually, I do have an idea for a new video game.
Really?
Yeah. See, there's very old, white-haired mother who keeps talking and talking and talking. And there are all these different ways to kill her.
Sounds
kind of
weird.
No, I thought it all out.
Chloe, go get posed.
Then you get to just nuke her.
Okay.
I mean, just nuke the hell out of her.
Now, what was supposed to have been a private, intimate moment between you and your boyfriend turned into a sordid exhibition in front of strange men.
I get pissed.
And what's supposed
to... Where's the aunt?
She's getting me.
Were you thinking dashing off that way?
I felt awful. That picture was meant for you.
I feel like a complete fool.
Oh, sweetheart, no. But listen, let me tell you something.
I can't trust.
Inside my
life, I can't trust.
And she was wearing a lot less than you were wearing in my birthday photo.
Sweetheart, I'm kidding.
The daughter of America.
Miles, she was in her 20s, and she had the most beautiful legs on the planet.
Scratch me.
The second most beautiful.
I had turtles.
Now, Rita Hayworth had a set of games. But look, sweetheart, we're not
the age. Toto! Get back here.
From Rose's photo shoot.
Cheap.
But there's a market out there.
It doesn't matter.
Numbers of patrol, I never had a
yeah, well, I want to have a good one for the obit.
I get possible.
Yeah.
Yeah.